I really encourage anyone who's starting out to really, you know, come from a place that is purely you. I certainly think that I'm putting my own twist on it. You know, I like to do everything in my own way, and I like to, you know, have my hands on everything. It's really important for me that it's a lifestyle, you know, that it's my creative outlet. It's how I, you know, how I give back to the world.